One of the first things you need to do when you get into a WebEx meeting is to check and make sure that your audio is connected. You can tell by going to your name in the participants panel and looking for a little button that has a microphone icon on it. If you have that, then you have some sort of audio connected. If you don't have it at all, then you need to set up the audio. So let's see how to do that. You can first go up to the audio menu and choose to change the settings here, or I find it's a lot easier to come down to this area where you can call using a computer, or you can do the two other options, which are to call me and I will call in. Let's look at these real quick. Call me is where you can enter the phone number of your location, change the settings you want, click call me, and it'll call you at that phone number, and it's as easy as that. The opposite of this is to choose to call in. This is where you can call a specific phone number, enter the access code and the attendee ID, and you'll enter the meeting that way. Now, if you have a microphone connected to your computer, whether it's built into your computer or it's an external microphone that's plugged into your computer, try using call using computer. For this one, it's going to ask me, what is my output? How am I going to hear the meeting? So this is usually the speakers that are built into your machine. We can click this drop-down menu here and choose built-in output, and those are the built-in speakers in your computer. If you have other speakers or you have headphones, you may need to choose that option as well. You can click test, and if you hear those chimes play, then you know that it's in fact working. For the microphone, you can choose to use the built-in microphone on your machine, or if you have a microphone plugged in, such as my Rode Podcaster, you can choose that as well. Now, I'm actually using this podcaster for the tutorial video you're watching right now, so I'll choose my built-in microphone because they can't both use the same microphone. When you choose that microphone, you should be able to see the audio levels changing as you talk. If you can see that, then your microphone is working. You may choose to adjust the volume level manually, or you can automatically adjust it here. I just usually leave the automatic option on. Click OK. It'll connect to the audio. You should see a green check mark if it's successful. And now when you come over to your name in the participants panel, you should see sound waves indicating that you're speaking. And another option is you can press the microphone button to mute yourself. And you can do that when, let's say, you need to sneeze or cough or somebody's in the background talking and you don't want to distract the meeting. Just make sure when you're ready to get back into the meeting that you unmute yourself if you want to get in and have a part of a discussion or ask a question, whatever it may be.